Hello students, today we will be discussing the Rothera's test, which is done for detection of ketone bodies, that is acetone and acetoacetate. So beta hydroxybutyrate does not give the Rothera's test positive. In the Rothera's test, this is urine sample, this is liquor ammonia which is required, 3 ml liquor ammonia is required, 1 to 2 drop of sodium nitroprusside and ammonium sulfate powder to saturate the urine. Okay. Take 3 to 5 ml of the urine in a test tube. Okay, take 3 to 5 ml and saturate this urine sample with ammonium sulfate powder. This ammonium sulfate, it causes the precipitation of proteins and concentrate the ketone body at the center of the solution. So this is the way to saturate the urine solution with the ammonium sulfate. Okay. So shake it gently. कब बोलेंगे हम saturation हुआ? जब थोड़ा सा अमोनियम सल्फेट का पाउडर नीचे में बचा हुआ रहेगा तब हम बोलेंगे कि saturation हुआ. जब तक dissolve होना चालू है तब तक, और जब dissolve होना बंद हो जाए तब हमको stop करना है. ठीक है, थोड़ा थोड़ा अमोनियम सल्फेट पाउडर इसमें डालना है to precipitate the protein and to concentrate the ketone body at the center of the solution. Okay, thoda sa hai, just wait. Okay, aur thoda sa hai, thoda sa dalte. Okay, now 3 to 5 ml of urine, take ammonium sulfate powder, saturate the urine solution with ammonium sulfate powder. तो देखो अभी थोड़ा सा यहाँ पे वाइट दिख रहा है, मतलब अभी डिजोल्व होना बंद हो गया, दैट मीन्स द सॉल्यूशन गेट सैचुरेटेड. नाउ ऐड 1 ड्रॉप ऑफ सोडियम नाइट्रोप्रोसाइड, फ्रेशली प्रिपेयर्ड सोडियम नाइट्रोप्रोसाइड, 1 ड्रॉप. ओके, एंड आफ्टर दिस ऐड 3 ml लिकर अमोनिया बाय द साइड ऑफ टेस्ट ट्यूब वेरी स्लोली. ओके, जहां पे भी आपको रिंग मिलती है वहां पे आपको स्लोली ऐड करना है. कोई भी सब्सटेंस अगर आप ऐड कर रहे हो तो सी दिस टिल द टेस्ट ट्यूब एंड ऐड द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ लिकर अमोनिया वेरी स्लोली, ड्रॉप बाय ड्रॉप. एंड ऑब्जर्व द चेंज, यू विल नोटिस ए पर्पल कलर रिंग एट द जंक्शन ऑफ टू सॉल्यूशन, दैट इज लिकर अमोनिया एंड यूरिन सॉल्यूशन. This addition should be very slow. Acetone and acetoacetate gives this test positive, while the beta hydroxybutyrate, being a false ketone body, does not give this test positive. Just wait. To 3 ml of liquor ammonia is required. इतना slowly add करोगे उतनी thin आपको ring मिलेगी, deep purple ring at the junction of two solution. Now observe the change. See this deep purple ring at the junction of two solution. This is a positive Rothera's test, indicates the presence of acetone and acetoacetate in the urine. Means it is having the interpretation that the patient having may have the diabetic ketoacidosis, or patient may be of starvation. In these two conditions, ketone bodies are excreted in urine. So deep purple ring at the junction of two solution is the positive test. Last entrance exam hui, usme ye question tha. Okay? So spotting mein bhi rehta hai. Niche mein ammonium sulfate ke crystal dikhenge, beech mein deep purple ring aur do solution. Got it? So this is all about the Rothera's test for ketone bodies. Keep watching. Thank you.